fly with the stars in the skies. I am no longer trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire, it's my empire. And yes, I call the shots, I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring, put it on everything. That I will retire with the ring, and I will retire with the crown. Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me. But I couldn't do it all alone. We, Young Money raised me, grew up out in Paisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't faze me. Ain't being cocky, we just vindicated. Best believe that when we done, this moment will be syndicated. I don't know, this night just remind me of everything they deprived me of. Put your drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. In this moment I just feel so alive. 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 I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. This is my moment.
Here's your wife, sir.
I'm sorry I wasn't there when you woke up. I went to the spa.
What are you doing?
I thought you might need an excuse to get out of there. You want to get some lunch?
Lunch?
Yeah, it's gorgeous outside. I made a reservation.
Hey. What do you think this is?
The morning after.
We didn't do anything last night.
You don't remember? Last night was perfect.
Nothing happened.
So loud.
It
cause a scene.
Scene? Right. That's exactly what we need.
What are you doing?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna give you a scene. I'm gonna take you and Joe and arrest you. We can tell them all that shit and they can see how.
Why are you trying to prove this?
There is no this.
Say that. What's wrong with you? Why are you acting like a stranger?
That is exactly what I am to you, a stranger, somebody you do not know. Now, either you go in there, or you tell them your lies, or you leave me the hell alone.
Don't you put this all on me, Derek. We both knew what we were getting into from the very beginning.
What?
The first time we met in the elevator. Our dirty martini. The Christmas party. You even said that you wished that you were single so that we could be together.
No, I did not.
You did.
No,
you said it.
I did not.
Derek, you said it. You said it. If I go in that room and tell them, it'll be the truth. Is that what you want? You want me to tell them the truth? Ready when you are.
Hey. Listen.
Do it. Hit me. You can do anything you want to me.
You know what? It doesn't matter what you do or what you say or what goes on in that crazy little brain of yours, because there's never going to be anything between us. Never. Okay, Lisa?
Derek.
Yeah.
Derek? Derek?
Could you get my husband for me, please, Mr. Charles? I'm sorry I wasn't there when you woke up. I went to the spa.
What are you doing?
I thought you might need an excuse to get out of there. You want to go to lunch?
Lunch?
Yeah, it's a gorgeous day.
Hey, what is this?
The morning after?
We didn't do anything.
You don't remember.
Nothing happened.
Baby, not so loud, babe. Don't want to create a scene.
A scene? Yeah, that's what you want. That's right.
What are you doing?
We're gonna make a scene.
Why are you trying to ruin this?
There is no this.
Don't say that.
God damn it.
Stop. You are acting like this. You're acting like a stranger.
And that is exactly what I am to you, a stranger, somebody you do not know. Either you go in there and you tell them your lies, or you leave me the hell alone.
Don't put all this on me, Derek. We both knew what we were getting into from the beginning.
What?
First time we met, in the elevator, the Christmas party, the dirty martini. You told me you wished you were single so we
No, I did not.
Yes, you did.
No, I did not.
Yes, you did. You said it, Derek. And if I go in there and tell them, it'll be the truth. Is that what you want? You want me to tell them the truth? Because I'm ready when you are.
Hey, listen to me. Listen, what are you doing?
You can hit me. You can do whatever you want to me.
You know what? Doesn't matter what you do, what you say, what you think in that crazy head of yours. Because there's never going to be anything between us. Okay, Lisa?
Derek!
Cut.
This is my moment. I waited all my life. I could tell it's time. Drifting away, I'm one with the sunset. I have become alive. I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive. Alive.